the hardest and the longest, the team that starts the fastest, and the team that's too smart to make mistakes.
It's Michigan against Ohio State. That's all you have to say.
Stops all these thoughts and the pain attached to them. Sometimes I wonder why this is happening. It's like nothing I can do would distract me when
Brink
I think about what shot myself in the
down
back again.
Just
from the infinite words I can say, I put all the pain you gave to me on display, but didn't realize instead of setting it free, I took what I hated and made it a part of me.
To the 2, to the 1, to the end zone. Final play of the game to throw from the 32. Throws into the end zone, intercepted! And the Buckeyes are headed to the desert.
The memories come back again. I remember when it started happening. I'd see you in every thought I had, and then the thoughts slowly found words attached to them. And I knew as they escaped away, I was committing myself to them. And every day I regret saying those things, cause now I see that I took what I hated and made it a part of me.
Breaking free, in it for the end zone. Chris Wells.
You become a part of me.
In 10 days in Ann Arbor, Michigan, on the football field.